What is up, Riverside family? This is your instructional video on how things are going to be different on Sunday. Our leadership team here is so excited to get you guys back in the sanctuary worshiping as one. Now we know times are changing a lot, so we ask that you bear with us as things are going to be different these next couple Sundays. All the doors on the front of the church are going to be locked except for the center doors. You're going to come through the center doors and you're going to immediately be greeted by a Go Team member. That Go Team member is me. I'm going to be fully hyped up on caffeine, ready to go, with a smile on my face, so be ready. You guys are going to filter through the center doors and be greeted by Sister Tracy Murphy. She's going to have hand sanitizer, gloves, and masks for your guys' use, if you so choose to use them. We're also going to have our tithing bucket out here ready to go. These are going to be available post and pre-service for you guys to drop off your physical tithing. All the restrooms in the building are going to be opened for you guys to use. We just ask that one individual in them at all times. You're going to come through the right side of the double doors and you're going to be greeted by another Go Team member. This Go Team member is going to escort you guys to your seat so that we can optimize the amount of space that we have in the sanctuary so we can fit as many saints in here as possible. Every other row is going to have a little table tent that says, please refrain from using this row. And this is just so we can enforce the 6-foot rule and make sure that everybody is as safe as possible. Now we know you guys are so excited to get back in here and we are so excited to have you. But just know, we ask that you guys do not have any physical touch with anybody. That's handshaking, that is hugging. This is just so that we can enforce and be safe. When exiting and the worship experience is over, we ask that you guys don't jump up right away and get going. You guys are gonna be dismissed by a Go Team member. This Go Team member is gonna come and escort you out by row. When you are ready and the Go Team member escorts you out, you're gonna go out through the corresponding door. So if you're on the right side of the sanctuary, you're gonna enter and exit out of the right side. And if you're on the left, you're gonna go from the left side. Just so things don't get mumbo jumboed and mixed up. Now we ask that you guys are also super in prayer during this time and be diligent in it. This is just so that we can come expecting great things and have an amazing worship experience on Sunday. These times are always changing and we get that, guys. But just know we serve a never-changing God. And I am so excited for you guys to be here on Sunday worshiping with me. I cannot wait to see your guys' face. See you guys.